cause I'm on a mission and I won't quit now.
In a world full of followers, I'll be a leader. In a world full of doubters, I'll be a believer.
I'm stepping out without a hesitation, because the battle's already been won.
I'm sold out, I'm no longer living just for myself, running after Jesus with my whole heart. And now I'm ready to show, I am sold out. I'm sold out with every single step that I take now, with every drop of blood left in my veins. I'm gonna be making it count, I am sold out.
This ain't just some temporary phase. You can't face this kind of grace and leave the way you came. This is permanent with intent, and there won't be no stopping it now. I'm on a mission and it's heaven sent.
In a world full of followers, I'll be a leader. In a world full of doubters, I'll be a believer.
I'm stepping. Nothing left to be afraid of.
Power of
Yeah. 作为一个职业选手，应该就是去调节自己的状态，把那个压力或者动力去训练出来，去保持自己的一个竞技状态。在最后一刻，就最后一天的时候，我们没有放弃吧，就一直在把那个所有就外界的，还有说自己。所有的压力转化为动力，然后在最后一天进行训练出来，把所有就是平时训练该打的东西都打出来了。
其实我觉得想当一个职业选手，你首先要有一个非常好的自我调节能力，因为在赛场上有些时候并不是能一帆风顺的那种打的，有的时候也有逆风期，所以说我觉得当一个职业选手需要有很好的自我调节能力。再就是一个永不服输的精神，
最重要的就是你肯就是为这个事情去吃苦，承认自己的错误，然后直接去改正。你直接这条路就是在错误中不断去成长，然后也可以成为你自己的。
就相信队友，然后不管是打得好或者打得差，然后每一把都去找出问题，然后解决问题，一起跟队友加油。
一直要努力，一直要进步，可以停滞不前，一直要努力变强。